Fallen debris from an apparent landslide damaged two vehicles in the parking lot of the Mental Health Association in Beaver County on Brighton Avenue in Rochester around 6 p.m. Saturday. Residents of a home above the debris were evacuated. No one was injured at the scene. This is Lucy Shawley reporting for TimesOnline.com.